Tiger Woods just revealed that he is back home and recovering following last month's crash that left him badly injured. In a tweet this afternoon, Woods said he is getting stronger every day and thanked people for their support. He specifically thanked the staff at Harbor-UCLA and Cedars-Sinai medical centers. Investigators are still looking into what caused the crash.